For a little while, I would like to review with you the great conflict of our times, one which must get the attention and the involvement of each one of us.
Even so, I found more than I expected.
Yeah, I ain't gotta try to front and put my heart in this. Don't ever try to tell me that I'm not a part of this. I started with the paper and pen, it's marvelous. Is anybody who understands the art of this? Sure enough, I'm headed to where they wanted it. But guess who wanted it more than what they're calling it? You tried to hold this back, cause where you saw in it, I withheld the facts, thinking that's really all to it. And I just crashed without a sound to the ground. But I refuse to let anyone try to bring me down. Don't ever let nobody bring you down. Bring you down, don't let nobody bring you down. Don't ever let nobody bring you down. Bring you down, don't let nobody bring you down. The reason I used to feel I was the victim of my circumstance, when people used to say to me I don't deserve a chance. Still I never let it affect me indirectly. It's motivation when people are acting correctly. Essentially my happiness means more than your opinion. That's why I never took the thing you said to begin with as the absolute. Cause nothing's written in stone. So on any afternoon you can change it all on your own. Instead of letting somebody get in your head, leaving you upset over everything that was said. Realize that this is where that relationship ends. Cause some things can't be unsaid and you don't have to pretend that. With friends like these, who needs enemies? Cause we've already seen what's happened objectively, keeping me on track to not react to attitudes about the way in which some people go act. Don't ever let nobody bring you down. Bring you down, don't let nobody bring you down. Don't ever let nobody bring you down. Bring you down, don't let nobody bring you down. That doesn't mean that somebody won't try to say something offensive or give you the evil eye as you pass by. Still it's better to never get defensive, cause it's obvious that hate has only one objective. Just you fail and never tell any tales about you sailing away to a better place than a fail. Or finding grace in that space where people are no longer judged by the color of their face. Cause it's the human race. We still have a long way to go before we can actually say we're not making the same mistakes as yesterday's mistakes. So until we can all celebrate and learn to elevate one another, let's demonstrate to know. Don't ever let nobody bring you down. Bring you down, don't let nobody bring you down. Don't ever let nobody bring you down. Bring you down, don't let nobody bring you down.
What do we mean when we talk about personality? It is the way you get along with other people around you and with your changing environment. You want certain things from other people. The way to go about getting those things reveals your personality.